to make 3D hologram projector for your smartphone, you should have 5 things. First one is pencil, second one scale, and third one is scissor, and fourth one is cello tape, and fifth one is plastic cover. So you can see this plastic cover. So these 5 things is useful to make the 3D hologram projector for your smartphone. First, we have to draw a straight line on this paper. First, we have to draw one line that is 1 centimeter. This line should be 1 centimeter. And here this length should be 3.5 centimeters. Here you have to put a tick mark, and then you have to draw a line 6 centimeters from here. Taking this center, and we have to draw 6 centimeters. This length is 3.5, and this is 6 centimeters. Then after this, we have to join these two lines. Like this, you have to draw the figure. This line should be 1 centimeter, and this line is 3.5 centimeters, and this is 6 centimeters. Then after this, you have to connect these two lines. Then keep this plastic cover on this paper, and you have to draw the figure same as it is on this plastic paper by using scale and pencil. Just draw as it is. So Yeah, you got it. Like this. Then same, you have to draw three more figures. After drawing this diagram on the plastic paper, I have drawn four diagrams on this plastic paper. It is not visible, but if we clearly see, we can see. So after drawing, we have to cut this figure with the scissor. Like this, you have to cut. Then you have to stick this with the cello tape. By using cello tape, you have to stick this four with cello tape. Here is my cello tape, just we have to cut it. like this we have to make the 3D hologram projector. Then we will see after how we have to use for the smartphone. After this you have to put this thing on this mobile phone like this. So the video has to be played from the mobile. After that you have to place this thing on this mobile like this. So you have to download from the net the 3D video and then you have to play. So this is right now it is we have light so we cannot see the 3D video, so we have to switch off the light and we will see how it look the 3D video. Okay, friends, thank you for watching this video. Please share this video and subscribe to this channel. Thank you. Bye bye.